There's one coming in here.
Yeah, it's very well synchronized. The spotted cow you can see walking there, yeah, yeah.
Nice, eh? I'm Claudia Kamphuis. I'm an animal scientist and I work as researcher for Wageningen University in Research.
I'm Peter Bijma. I'm a researcher in the field of animal sciences at Wageningen University and Research.
This research here at Dairy Campus aims at improving animal health and welfare. And we will focus on the locomotion, which is the way a cow is moving, and on the health of the claws, the feet of the dairy cows.
This cow has digital dermatitis on her hind leg. So here you can see this is the infection. This is the chronic stage of the digital dermatitis infection. Feet and leg problems are a serious welfare problem in cows, and it's difficult to diagnose. So we are setting up a system here to automatically diagnose the locomotion of the cows, so that is how easy they walk. And we also want to diagnose automatically an infectious claw disease that is within the claws of the cow.
In this research, we try to use new technologies, and that's the tracking technology and the camera technology. Each cow has two collars here, and one of them has the sensor on top of them. So that's the little white box you see there. That little box is communicating with four beacons here in the barn, and that is transmitting the location data, the tracking data, directly to the computer in the office. Yeah, this is one of the locations here at Dairy Campus where we also have the cameras installed, and there are 8 cameras in this area that provides us a bird view of the cows 24/7.
We use them both for the locomotion, so for how easily cows walk, but also for the tracking of the infection. This research is part of the Next Level Animal Science Initiative. So this is a larger initiative at Wageningen University. And in this initiative, we want to use new technologies to improve the sustainability and the safety of our food production.
Dairy Campus and Wageningen University and Research are front runners in this area. When you look at computer vision, when you look at tracking technology or precision livestock technology, that is increasing very quickly, and we have here the knowledge and the expertise of the domain, and we also have the knowledge and expertise in data science, and we have here the people at Dairy Campus that have the expertise to combine it all in a data infrastructure, and there you go.
In the past it has been very difficult to improve the claw health of the cows, because you cannot observe the cows all the time. So with recent developments in artificial intelligence and in computer vision, so cameras, we can now for the first time we can really follow the cows and detect this with artificial intelligence. So we simply could not do this 5 years ago.
This is the control room. This is where all the data come together and are stored and are merged. The data that we're collecting is very complex. It's multidimensional, it's high frequent, so we have very large volumes of data coming in. That has to be dealt with on a smart way, have to be combined in a smart way, and then we're going to use, for example, artificial intelligence and computer vision to analyze these large streams of complex data. Well, now we have two data sources basically together. We do see the tracking data, and at the same time we also see the camera footage. And it's very easy now to validate more or less the tracking data and validate it directly with what we see. And that's cool. It's really nice. It's really nice. Coming in one more.